Time for the final battle of the night. Will the challenger survive what's in store for them? One thing's for sure, it's gonna be bloody. Did you see that hit? Off another one. Can use those mobile healing stations, courtesy of Omega Corporation, to patch themselves up during combat. She shoots him down! A game changer. Setting up a kill zone. And the fume is done! Couldn't escape unscathed. That's going to slow them down. My goodness, that was a whole case of whoop-ass. Taking up a guard position. Caught in the open. Time for some healing. More bullets at the ready. For that, Muerta! laying in wait. Catastrophic! A massive hit! And the defenders are joined by a rodent. Super deadly in close quarters with that razor-sharp sword. How are they still on their feet? Ready to shoot some more. She takes up a guard position. And he finishes them off. Damage there. Can't hit the moving target. Administering some first aid. He's ready to strike. Will his paint? Looks like the arena's about to get a bit more crowded. Crushing blow! Zoe is thinking ahead. Waiting for the enemy to approach. A close call. He slashes right through. And there goes Tybalt. Oh, my. Did anybody get the number of that train? Whoa! There's the katana! He completely wastes the shot! And she finishes him off! There's a nasty surprise for someone. It's not all poison with her. He loads a fresh clip. He wasted some ammo on that one. That grenade is... Oh, shrapnel all around! And here they come, fresh defenders ready to take down the contestants. Setting up a little ambush. Bad Muerta met her match! And the Overwatch pays off. He readies his sword. He misses the shot. I can't believe they're still standing. She took the brunt of that one. And we're unexpectedly joined by the show director, Orion Ford himself.
Greetings, challengers. You're doing well. Maybe too well. Let's see how you handle some complications. That's more like it. Now you've got a better chance of going out with a bang.
Swapping out the empty mag. That was a major slip-up, and she knows it. Goodbye and good riddance! Opening a massive gash! For Zoe! Oh, and Scarlet is down! And it's over! A lot of disappointed fans here tonight as the challengers get their butts handed to them!